what this no code thing is, right? So this has become very popular as a word, at least in the last few years. And what no code essentially means is that you are able to develop sophisticated systems without actually writing any line of code by yourself. That could involve any WordPress installation, that could involve any internal dashboard with tools like AppSmith or Retool, that could involve any sort of online e-commerce store, that could involve designing your web page using some drag and drop thing, or that could also involve you asking OpenAI Codex about how to develop a game, and it just does that for you. So these are all examples of no code, which are very popular, and they are actually very, very useful. So let's take a look at two things which people get wrong. Number one, no code is going to replace programming. And the only thing which I know for sure, I don't know if sun would rise in the east or not, but I'm sure that programming would not be replaced by no code at all.